Doc. Doc, where are you?
Hello? Yeah? 115? Twin Pines Mall? Alright.
No. No.
Yeah? Doc? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. A video camera? Alright. Yeah, I'll be there.
Marty! Marty! Quickly, get the camera out! Film this!
Alright.
Quickly, Marty, quickly!
Alright.
It's October 26th, 1985. Now, we have the first scientific discovery. We are about to time travel for the first time. A lot of people want this right now, and it's really dangerous, so let's make this quick. Come on! Open the hood! Come on, Marty, quickly, quickly! Alright. Oh shoot, Marty, that's them! That's them, Marty! Get quickly, get the car! Oh.
Doc!
In the intro to the film, we can see the first five elements of the hero's journey, with Hill Valley being the ordinary world, Marty getting a literal call to adventure, with his only drawback being meeting at such a late time. We also get to meet the mentor and see Marty cross the threshold. And allies and enemies that Marty is dealing with. Marty's main allies are George, Lorraine, and Doc, and his main enemy is Biff. Along with this, Marty's biggest test is getting George and Lorraine to fall in love.
Lorraine, density has brought us together.
What?
Oh! Hey! Listen here, punk.
Hey, Biff, what's that?
Marty approaches the inmost cave when he takes Lorraine to the dance, because this is the final place where George and Lorraine can fall in love, but plans go awry when Marty is thrown in the back of a car by Biff's thugs.
Wow.
What's wrong, Marty?
Have you ever had to act a certain way in a situation and you really don't want to act that way?
I think I know what you mean.
Whoa, get off me. What are you doing?
What's up, loser? Get your hands off her, Biff.
George, save me!
Get out of here, George.
George, you're my hero.
Marty's reward is that his parents fall in love at the dance. However, he has to face the problem of getting back to the future by facing Doc's engineering mishaps.
We're good, Marty!
I really wish Doc didn't rip up the letter. I could go back in time and save him.
Oh no, it's disconnected.
Oh no, the line is loose.
Finally, Marty's resurrection is waking up to a new home with a new family, and his elixir is being able to ride off into the sunset with Jennifer.
What a nightmare. Mom and Dad?
Oh, Marty!
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, Mommy.
Hey, Marty, that girl called. She said you have a date with her this weekend.
I can't go on my date with Jennifer. I totaled my car.
What?
See, the car's fine. Biff's waxing it right now.
Everything good, Mr. McFly?
Here you go, Chief.
Thanks, Dad.
Have fun.
Jennifer.